Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Beauty Flossy. Here I am back again with another review of the Body Shop Vitamin E Hydrating Toner. So let's start the video. First, we should know what does a toner do. Toner is very necessary for your skin. A toner is an important step in between cleansing and moisturizing. Toning your skin helps to remove any leftover makeup from your skin. The Body Shop Vitamin E Hydrating Toner gives your skin a refreshing feel. In terms of packaging, it's a simple soft plastic bottle. This toner claims to be a refreshing, hydrating, alcohol-free toner with the protective vitamin E. It removes traces of makeup and remaining cleanser. I love the smell of this toner. It has a slightly thicker texture compared to other toner. Take a small amount of the toner onto a cotton pad. Use your cotton pad to gently wipe the product all over your face. As you can see, the toner brings up makeup and dirt even when I think there is none. Wait for 1 minute for the toner to dry. Once the toner sinks in, you can apply the other products. I have tried many toners, but this is by far my favorite. I am using this product for years. This is far better and my skin feels lovely, fresh and hydrated after use. It is effective and good for dry skin tone, but all skin type can use this toner. It is a good toner, especially for my sensitive skin. This toner retails £8, which is about the slightly above the average price. All around, it is a great product that I will continue to repurchase, and I would definitely recommend this product if your skin feels little bit dehydrated. Thanks for watching. I hope you like my video.